This is a story of life, a story of love, a story of one shooting star's life, a pursuit of what he loves. Ah, that's me. My name's Meat. I'm dying. And that is my love. Have you ever wondered, man, if only I could have a second chance, what would I do differently? What changes would I make? What if I woke up tomorrow and I was able to do it all over again? This is where it all began, with an explosion of light. It was an incredible experience, being shot out of something so hot. There were so many of us at birth. We were all good friends. I loved playing with my friends, but as I grew further from my explosion of light, so grew further my friends. Until there was one, Jack, though even he eventually disappeared from my life.
And now for my next trick, I, the great Jack, shall loop-de-loop around the planet!
Go, Jack! Ooh. Oh, I hope I never end up like him. I hope nobody ever ends up like him. With my last remaining friend gone, I had a terrifying realization. I was all alone. So I flew. And I flew. And I flew. Until she showed up. She was the most beautiful meteor I'd ever seen. I thought, if only I could get her attention, if only I could make her see me, maybe we would know we're not alone. Oh no, not again. Not like Jack, my fair maiden. She is on a collision course. But aha, her knight is flying close behind. I could save her! Come on, come on! Dang it! No, no, wait! Ah! Fair maiden! Your knight himself needs help! Ah! Ah! Ow! Okay. How about third chances? Here we go. I'm coming, my love. Gah. Come on, come on. Whew. I did it. I saved her. But not for long. Fourth chances? This time, my love, I'm certain of it. Finally! I saved her. I can now begin to share eternity with her. But alas, time has another plan for me. Time. You will not keep me from my love. Fifth chances. We can all believe in fifth chances, right?
Oh.
You know what? You know what? Fine. Fine. If time doesn't want us to be together, then fine. I'll accept it. After one last chance. Tell me, do you believe in 233rd chances?
No!
No. No. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No. Come on. Not again. All right, time. You win. But I'm taking this destined plunge into this planet. Not my love. Comet! I was always the one trying to save my love. But it turns out my love was the one who needed to save me. I was once worried about being alone, but now I streak through space and time with incredible speed and wonder. My life full of color. Just my love and I, orbiting each other's love for eternity.